gentlemen, Andrea Mitty, second year of Roberts now, net two, talking about a whole lot of things. In fact, the statement or 99% was directed at my dad. There's one thing my father tells me, Kevin, never insult somebody you don't know unless you have facts. I've never met Kennedy Agyapong's father. I've never met his mother. I don't have anything against them. I will never sit here, whether they are alive or dead, to speak about them, insult them. Never. But Kennedy Agyapong, I need to respond to Kennedy Agyapong because he acts like an animal. Simple. I told Kennedy Agyapong, the new CID boss, called Kennedy Agyapong to come out and tell Ghanaians, he said, CID docket, nekutan sexy docket, no. Ombe kanche Ghana for say, you were not stated in there, the original document I have, say, enyona ukun JB Danko. I've asked you. I also asked you, say, let them come out and say, enyona ukun Ahmed Swali. You see, me, I'm, you see, when I'm saying, I don't go, oh, papa, I don't know your dad, I don't know your mom, I don't have time for that. And I'm a catcher, I will say, Kenya Boa, you are in bed with Kenya Boa, and Kenya Boa is giving you information because who now the Kenya Boa promise no El Kumasi. Tama boys no echo court now. I'm called Ransake court with policemen there. You told Kenya Boa to make that case disappear and that you make sure she gets the CID job, and then you make sure that Tiwa will lose her job. That's why consistently you are attacking Tiwa, and you're it worked, and this guy is there. It is a fact. When was the last time anybody heard Kennedy Agyapong attack the CID boss? Now I said, oh, JP Pebi, I'm going to CID boss. When you went to the IGP's office, he sacked you. And then when you were entering CID's boss, everybody saw you. When you have men at the police station, me too, have men there. We all have eyes. Ken Yabua is always in your house. Andrea, you see, you contradicted yourself a lot. Let me straighten you, Kennedy Agyapong. I don't know Ken Yabua, but I am a genie number will be one of my friends. Stupidity. Ujina kwa tibia nkawo jail. Ghana na obe Jimmy Musao. And abra Ghana obe slave. Jimmy sa na ode tia na ode akudruga. Ghana. See Kennedy Agyapong. Mami kabi bincho. Ujimi no. Mami straighten ukakra. Andra, you admitted 100% say, unim Ken Yabua. And na uni Ken Yabua ni disa mkwa siya sema. Yes. Unhufin. Jimmy, wo adwasa fu ebed wedding. And ajono. Uko ura unguso onto chungu bema. Adwasa fu anya opamosa abuwebi. You want to come and insult my dad? My dad has worked hard to get where he is. He's a paramount chief, for crying out loud. Paramount chief. He started work. Anglo-Gold Ashanti with some Jonah Dems. Who can a Papa AG, you know? Who can a Japan now perform or Bronx? Kwasi Abema. Omo thing. What you set the old tick drug so? Omo tan. Anyhow. And I'm worse. Nipa fin tisa wo. Diabetes in Kwan Ayo. If you pass 2020, I'll be shocked. But see, I set a trap for you, and it's a bait, and you have fallen into me. See, what about me? Din, show my wife's picture and show my picture. Hey, Kevin, there or tap or power photo, and I Kevin there or tablo chonye jumi biya. Me see, oh yeah, bema. Show my picture and show my wife's picture on that your dirty TV. Neka se Kelvin Taylor, me show the picture. And no na bohu se me ya phone, but the other man me na ye because the FBI will handle it. I don't have to spend more than 5 minutes on you. FBI will handle it, Jimmy. I do a safoko worry. Or pamosa punchy. And I do to a widget if you say, oh, yes, you cry. On so bear me in the coach. Stupid fool like you. Such a dirty man. And it hurts me, so oh, you know, to one. On to me, too. Why was so a punchy? Say, me bad boy, no. Obano, Uncle Bob Branco, do it is a punchy. He should go out there and hustle like a man. Such a foolish fool. Not any if you do. Why, what about you? Tan. Now, bear man, what tan, utise adje. Utise adje. You want to insult my dad? Papa General Jinawa Wuyanipa. A question of Pientra, Nana me Yama Fosu Fosse, a pro Bianma to Abamano. Wait, what is he doing for Ghanaians? Such a stupid fool. Umutan time, what? Kennedy, Mr. Umutan time. Now I will make sure I have an expose on you. How you dupe the US government. Mr. Bedwa, my FBI. Whoa, maybe you expose my mom for whom the kind of person were a criminal. A G, Mufi, Abua, the cocaine, and a green card. Mr. Whoa, Mr. Show us that board here. Message show was aboard here. Umutan time. Miwoska. Kwasia, Makoji pay. Sanders Nation on a $5,000 watch. $4,000 watch. Jimmy, Ose Krakasa, you such a foolish fool. You want to insult? Me see, if you want to deal with me as a man, mention my name, show my picture, and talk to me as a man. My dad has got nothing to do with it. He has lived his life. He's a respectable man, and he leads a village. Seskani wokra, nipabuno. Wuhanebu, unhufi. I just have to show Obama. Now, and yeah, I would have to be my last one, mommy. Send a bear, walk horrible. Oh, but this is what Kasabi Bri, Kennedy Agyapong speaks a lot, but he has never spoken about his dad before.
Kennedy Agyapong. So I'm going to cut this piece and send it to him. Kennedy Agyapong, my dad is Nana Aidan Andor, or Kakabe Andor, the paramount chief of Abra Asebu Kwamankese. Kennedy Agyapong, who is your father? Kennedy, who is your father? Uni papa. Uni mo papa. What can sembe be we are say at yase? I order about you yes, I will teach a box iron. A 1962 iron. Me say, who is your father? Take 30 minutes, never bet na TV so ne can't o papa wasem. Emma Ghana Fonte, the kind of good man or oh. Maybe I'm not here to insult your dad. I can't do that. Your mother, I don't know her. But the question people want to know is, O papa ne wine. Kennedy, you say O papa on the wine. Media, my bon papa diatro. Oh yo, oh yo, wo wo, oh wo yo, mutumi bon papa ding. He is a paramount chief and I respect him a lot. Me person Buzo Kennedy, who is your dad? O papa, and wine. Why would say Osono? Why would say Preku? Me say, O mano, catch him, so omunana. But now TV so, ne bo omunana history chromo. Mr. Kennedy Agyapong, the question everyone is asking, who is your dad?